Hello, this is Dr. Girish Nelivigi, urologist and andrologist from Nelivigi Multispeciality and Urology Hospital, Bengaluru. Alarming symptom is blood in the urine, or medically called hematuria. The moment someone sees blood in the urine, he or she naturally gets very alarmed and scared and rush to the doctor. Now, let us discuss what are the causes for blood in the urine and how serious is it. The good news is a majority, or I would say a huge majority, of the causes for blood in the urine are not very serious. Only a very few conditions are serious and could be rarely life-threatening. A common serious condition in which blood is seen in the urine is cancer. It could be cancer of the urinary bladder, cancer of the kidney, cancer of the ureter, etc. But as I said, and I repeat again, this is not a very common cause for, or these are not very common causes for blood in the urine. The more common causes for blood in the urine are urinary tract infections. In fact, urinary tract infections are the most common cause for blood in the urine, and this can be seen in both men and women. And once they come to the doctor, we do some tests and detect and treat accordingly. It is a non-serious condition and easily cured. Another common cause for blood in the urine is stones in the urinary tract, stones in the kidney, stones in the ureter, stones in the urinary bladder, etc. These are detected by doing ultrasound and CT scan, and once we treat the stones, the blood in the urine stops. So if you see blood in the urine, please come to the doctor, but don't get unduly alarmed, because as I said, a huge majority of them are not serious conditions and can be treated easily.